All right. Oh, whoops. Did not mean to do that. Okay. Oh, Jesus. All right. So, scan this thing.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Adaptive core tech. Really? That was all it took. What about this console? Skip. Oh! Why, thank you! Alright, component.
Parts for the Site-2 project. Check.
Alright, didn't I already pick that up? Alright, was there anything significant here? Besides that? Okay, well, I leveled up. That means Korra and... God damn it, I should have saved your shit. You have 2 points. I have 4. Infiltrator. Biotech. Thing is, improves consumables up to 4 weapons now. Carrying capacity is increased. Let's see, improves thermal clip size and thermal clip and power cell carrying capacity in the trenches. Reduces shield while in cover. Dramatically increases damage resistance when below 30% health. So health regen. I'm not gonna be doing consumables, really. More ammo. I would like a weapon. In cover, that's a lot. Gosh, How about this? Combat, power damage. Each point in the combat skill group, detonators, evasion, hover, detonators, aerial melee. Combat, martial arts. What? Huh. Aerial combat. What to do? Flak cannon. Oh. Yes, what I'm gonna do? Shotguns or assault rifles, sniper rifles. Let's see. What am I gonna do? Incinerate? Probably. Flamethrower? Invasion? All damage. Duration. Duration, speed, combat cloak. Ooh. Escape artist. Anti-shield, anti-armor, anti-synthetic, detonators, elemental tech. completely remnant technology. Fuck. Salt turret. I would like a turret. Let's go into more of a tech. So, duration. Weapon capacity increases the detonation for priming rate for guns, melee attacks, powers, that don't prime instantly. Increases the radius. Attack powers. Fuck. Alright. Let's do that. Offensive tech. Suffering ongoing offense. Heat, cold, electricity. I only have the fire and the backlash. I think it's mostly duration. Anti-armor. Jesus, really? Yeah, confirm it. Ooh! Engineer. Alright. Enduring mass. Probably put something in. Combat tools, melee damage. Why not? Fuck it. Still picking my game. All right. Gotta let my phone charge though. I still haven't found the colonist bodies except that one. All right. So apparently we go to the research station. Hello? Thank you. So, what was it? Complete Nexus reunion. Planets. First murderer. Rider secrets. Better beginning. What about the that research thing that was Mikiri. Remnant cores. The missing. Is it in here? Or do I have to go back to the ship? Yeah, I do. Alright. Well, what's over here?
Pathfinder, that body.
I know.
Might help us figure that out.
No. Already did that. That's a fast travel. I wonder, does my
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Let's see, didn't I already put down the mining stuff here? I know I did for sure. Pretty sure I also checked this place out. So there's no need for that. Oh, it's pretty hazardous. Too hazardous. Okay, maybe I should just go. Oh shit! Should probably get out of here. Woo! Alright. So, and let's go to that pod.
Levels within acceptable limits.
Alright, let's not do that again. So, let's activate this. A good. Well, there's a
Scourge Remnant. Don't let it touch you.
Scourge Remnant. Oh shit, hi. You're pretty cool. Oh god, lag. Did I miss? Oh no, I didn't. Got you!
Great shot.
Thank you! What is this now? Small vessel? Ugh. Still laggy. Alright. Oh, remains. What do you have? Scale fibers. This air doesn't look good. Ow. Oh. Up. Oh, you got this. Where do I go from here? Like over there? Go around.
Ryder, Ket constructs ahead.
Yeah, telling me. Anything I could do with this? I don't think so. What the? How the hell? I'm not gonna ask. Oh wow, there's a lot. Oh wait. Wow, you took nothing. Really? Yes. I thought this was a shotgun. Oh shit. Oh shit! Woo! Oh god! Hi. Oh, I missed that. I missed again. Bye. All right. That was terrible. That was honestly terrible. The shotgun does not do as much damage as I thought it would. Alright, I don't have a lot of life support. God, they spawned. Okay. And they spawned all the way over here when my car was over there. Oh hey, equipped it. Nice. All right, I guess I should save that. And make sure it's still good. Yep. Where to go from here? All right. Okay, should be good. What's over here?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Oh hell yes!
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Life support is stable.
Look there. That spot has shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy kept presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Alright. We got a fast travel point, and we have an outpost over there, so... Rich.
Interested in the monoliths too. Did they learn anything? Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
This place is rich with something. Probably check down here. I need to get a strong reading. Oh hey! Nickel! Element Zero, thank you for that! Pretty high. It lowers here. All right. Like this would be a good spot. Oh, whoops. I did not mean to press that. Enter the Nomad, please. Thank you. Something over here. Can I get a little bit of both? Yeah, this thing kind of sucks. Oh, hey! Oh wait, that's just grass. What am I doing? Alright, now let's proceed. Take this monolith, clear the skies. Better save, just in case I die.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Oh god! They don't seem hostile, my ass! Kara, what are you doing? Oh shit. Oh shit. Woo! I made a mistake, I made a mistake. Really? Bye.
Woo. Armoring up.
Bitch.
They're down.
Ugh, health restored. Goddamn. I need to get better at this game. Alright, there are two ways.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
What the hell?
Pavlov, Amira S. Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
Alright.
We'll need to use the interface that controls this.
Oh, hey.
Nice. Looks like that did it.
What do we have here?
Oh. What the hell is that? unknown resonant device. Oh god. Alright, there we go. Thank you, Sam.
Hey, getting better at this.
The fuck? What the fuck? I hope I don't get stuck. All right. All right. Did not know what to do there. All right. I suppose it'll be easier to do. Yeah. It'll be easier to do that than just.
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Use the jetpack all the time.
Lexi, found another colonist. So many. Alright, send me their information.
Wait, what? Where? Where? What colonists? I don't see any. Oh, hey, a data pad.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. Been a slow start, but we got this. We. Oh no. No!
Damn it. The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
What is this?
They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Ooh, I see why. All right, probably get ready for a fight. Let's clear the atmosphere. So decrypt the remnant code by assigning glyphs to the grid. No row, column, or highlighted object can include repeats of the same glyph. What? Okay, override. Use to override this console. Oh, is this like a Sudoku? No row, column, or highlighted can include the repeats. Okay, so row, column, Sudoku style. Okay. So, already has that. Does not have this. And whatever doesn't have this, doesn't have that. Already has that. Doesn't have this. There we go. Already has that. Doesn't have this. There we go. And I think this is it. Submit solution.
Did it.
Nice.
Kit dropped you.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Oh shit! Oh god, help. Oh whoops. Damn it. Thank you. Oh, Cora, why? Bring it.
Is it just me, or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
I was just thinking the same thing.
All right. Anything? Am I missing anything? Good thing I set those up, but it worked to their advantage than mine. Especially Cora, who doesn't seem to be doing anything. I saw her get shot in the face. I don't know if it was my,
Coming.
Ooh, another one? Alright. Alright, I think that's it. So. Where's my vehicle? Over there. Okay, so what does the engineer do? So, what is this? Weapon accuracy, weapon stability, weak points, observe, skill while invading. Yep. A small drone improves recharge rate for tech powers and self-destructs. We have EMP pulse if enemies get close. The improved is lost after the destruction. Oh. Defenses, construct. I don't have a, like a, something. Senatol. Alright. Let's get out of here, shall we?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
You don't say.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
First things first. Let's go over there. Oh, Jesus. This is not good. Why are you here? Oh, shit. And you? Why are you? Alright. Ooh. Yeah, the mods do take up space. Shit. Watch it right here. Anything over here? On here. Bye.
How do you deal with this?
I win. I wow. Oh, he's still going. Look at that. Oh, whoops. Where is he? I don't know where he is. Oh, that was good job, me. Good job. I don't care if he has the most powerful weapon in the game. That was fucking funny. I would be sad if he did.
That looks like Ket tech.
Well, yes.